Okay guys, put some toys on him from the receiver here. A couple of LEDs. Pretty bright. Two of them there in series. 10 watt fluoro tube. Miniature tree pole. SSG. It's using, looks like 50 milliamps. 12 volts. And about 12 volts. It says 30,000 UF there at 70 volts with the caps. They charge to that 12 volts. Small cap on there, the cap there is in parallel with those caps. The LEDs and the SSG are both running from the cap. I'm charging this battery here. Which is, I'll get a voltage on that shortly. The little SSG is putting out some radiant energy from all three coils. It's definitely charging the battery. Okay, got a voltmeter now. That's almost 13 volts there. So it's possible to run a few different things in the receiver. I take away the fluoro. Give it about one more volt. Not even that. And the SSG stays the same. Can even go up by a volt. That's the input current there from that 12 volt battery there. This is the connecting wire. Not get much off of that. Okay, thanks for watching.